I was born without my foot and my hand. I'm coming from the Netherlands. I'm 25 years. My name is Enya. I'm currently learning how to do smaller objects. I just started building Lego on my TikTok live to explain and educate people about my prosthetics. One big thing for me was to get my hands, because when I go out for dinner, I was always eating just with my fork. I was cutting with my fork as well, and I want to go to like a chic diner and chic restaurant and be able to eat like a normal person. My special message is the one from Pippi Longhouse, and she always said, "I never did it, but I think I can do it." And that's my living motto, because if you don't try it, you don't know if you can do it.